This one is, we got I think this one, this is Pumbaa, P-U-M-B-A. Pumbaa is a year and a half male. Yes, I'm talking about you. Animal control number 859852. Pumbaa was brought in on the 23rd. So he's been here about a week now. He's a dominant one. And Timon is the submissive one. She's in the back. Or he's in the back. They're both males. He's a year and a half years old. They both do great with each other. Yeah, so he's the dominant one. Yep. What I'm thinking is that, well, that's not going to work. He's, hopefully we won't get an argument with these two. We were both brought in on the 23rd. Timon has the animal number of 859854. Pumbaa is not giving anything to Timon. And that's a bummer. But maybe if I distract Pumbaa enough, then Timon can come in and get some goodies. Did you see her? She was peeking her head in. Yes, good, good. I like the connection. Pumbaa! Oh boy. Yeah, so that's not going to work out. I was hoping to get some to the other one, to the non-dominant one, but Pumbaa's taking care of that, so not much I can do about that. Unless Timon comes in. But it doesn't look like that's going to happen. Pumbaa's using the sniffer quite a bit, so that's nice. I like that. I want to see if I can get Pumbaa to do a command for me. He's pretty jazzed about the treat, so let me see if I can get his attention pretty good or not. I'm going to have to do a couple of these treats to get his attention. Yep, that was good. Yep, I saw some tail wagging there. Let's see what he does here. He's pretty distracted right now. Yep, good. Yes, good, good. So, right now, might be a good moment. Sit. He's a year and a half, so he should know that command. He was getting ready to do it, I could tell. friends on if we're gonna he's the dominant, so I think that he should be able to he should be okay doing that. See, the connection wasn't powerful enough to make it valuable enough for him to want to do that command. I wonder if she's going to come in or not. Probably not. Come back inside. I'm pretty sure Pumbaa will come back inside. He's just yep. I put one right next to the door, so hopefully Timon will get the one right next to the door. Yes, there you go, honey. Not a very good connection with Pumbaa. So getting what I get here. Yeah, can you use your tongue? There you go. Is she gonna get that? Is he gonna get that? So close. At least they aren't yelling at me. Yep, so that's good. Every time I get a little bit of a connection, then I appreciate that. I wish the mom would get that little treat. There's a little treat right there, right next to the door, sweetie. Okay. There you go. That's lovely. I appreciate that a whole lot. That makes me very happy. I had Pumbaa licking my fingers a little while. Yes, good. I'm going to flick some in there, get a connection, and then I flick some in there. Yeah. Got some eyes that are kind of hard to follow, so it's that was good. That was a good dog. Yes. But I'm hoping that he'll get fixed and he'll be a little bit more gentle with his kennel mate, so he's not yes, good. That was a nice connection. Yep. He's got I think he was in a scuffle because he's got a little bit of blood on the front of his muzzle. Good, good doggy. Good, Amon. Yes. So I was keeping Pumbaa preoccupied a bit. Yep, that's good. Wow. Shucks. He's going to find that stuff and then he's not going to be able to get, or the other one, the one that's a submissive one, is not going to be able to get anything. Come on, it's not going to be able to get anything. So. But hopefully they'll work out better together as time goes on. I think that Pumbaa is 4 years old, so, or no, they're both a year and a half. He's a good looking kid. He just needs to work a little bit more on sharing. What do you think, buddy? Yeah. So I'm gonna go check out some other kids now.